Jesus Christ was born in Bethlehem in about 4 BC. Mary, the mother of Jesus, and her husband Joseph lived in Nazareth, the land that is today called Israel. Joseph and Mary were Jews, and Jesus was brought up as a follower of Judaism. Jesus left Nazareth at around the age of 30. He collected together a band of disciples and went about the country teaching. He also used his gift of healing to cure the sick. Jesus had great sympathy for the poor, the oppressed, and the humble. He taught them a simple form of religious faith. He also criticized the Jewish religious leaders of the time. The Romans, overlords of the country, feared that Jesus would lead a rising against them. He was arrested, tried by Roman law, and in about 33 AD, was crucified. Christians throughout the world believe that Jesus rose from the dead and was seen by the disciples. They believe that he is the Son of God. Today, Christianity has more followers than any other religion.